We're here with Brian Veer on the eve. Big fight with Willie Monroe, ESPN. This place has been pretty good to you.
It has. You know, other than the first fight I fought here, everybody knows what happened. But
bad decision.
Yeah, but it's been a great place to come. They treat us well. It's a good fight place.
Willie Monroe, you've been fighting Chavez last year. He's kind of a banger brawler. Monroe, a little bit different.
Yeah, he's gonna obviously try to box and do things that make me have to cut off the ring and stuff. But I still feel like I'm gonna be too aggressive, too strong. Been in the bigger fights, and I'm gonna try to use my experience to advantage.
I'm sure you've been reading Crossroads fight. Yeah. He's looking to kind of go where you've been. You know, people are writing you off, especially after a couple losses in a row. I heard an interview you did with our great ring announcer Ray Flores. You were talking about talking about being the underdog, having you written off. That's kind of been like your MO, being written off, and it's kind of like a microcosm of your career.
Yeah, I expect the same thing here, but I expect to do the same things I've done many times before, and derail this kid's career. He's just not. I don't think he's to my level. You know, I don't think that he's fought the type of fights that I fought, and I'm going to use that experience to my advantage.
And a win here gets you right back into a bigger opportunity, the middleweight division. Some new blood, David Lemieux last month had a big win. Some other good some good fighters, obviously. There's Golovkin and the Cotto and Canelo. You know, you fit right back in the mix with the win on Friday night.
Absolutely. And, that's why I worked hard, and I feel like I've made 160 better than I have in a long time for this, so I think that it makes perfect sense for me to take this fight and move on to bigger and better things.
Anything you want to say in closing?
Just expect me to have my hand raised and expect a great fight tomorrow, tonight.
Always a warrior, always in a great fight, Brian Veer. We'll see you Friday night on ESPN's Friday Night Fights.
Thank you.
Thank you.